Welcome back, guys, to our pacifist run of Mega Man 10 on hard mode using Mega Man. Next up, I think we're going to try to take out Nitro Man. A small disclaimer before we get too far into this level. If an enemy kills an enemy, or if an enemy kills itself, like if they blow up, then it doesn't count against me. It doesn't count against the rules of the run because I personally didn't kill the enemy. Most of this level is just hurtling over the street-based enemies. If you need to, you can freeze that jumper, but it's not necessary. If you use rush, you can get up to the top and shoot the traffic lights to stop the trucks from coming at you. Don't freeze the trucks with Chill Spike because it will cause a wreck and both of them will die, and you will be the cause of their deaths, Mr. Menace of Society. Alright, here what you gotta do is just wait for an opening. Alright, we should be ready to do it. Hurdle over the shield guy down here and then move on. You can ride a truck in this area right here. There we go. We are just about to the checkpoint. Alright, right here is the checkpoint, so if you die, you'll start right here. In this section, use rush to get up there and shoot the traffic lights and avoid the Mets. Wait for the shield attacker to get out of your way and shoot that one. Alright, there we go. Probably should have shot that one back there. We're okay, though. Go and get that one up. Alright. We'll have to take a hit here, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I figured. But that wasn't a necessary hit. Whatever, though. Hop off here. Step on the bomb and avoid the missiles, jump over the semi, and then keep moving. There's some health right here, so just wait for a good enough timing to where you can fall down and freeze the shield attacker, then get the health that's laying around. There we go. Drop down, freeze the other shield attacker, and keep moving. There's some health, bolts, and a one up there, but I didn't need any of it. Actually, I probably could have used all of that. Oh well, though, I'm sure that we'll make do. We'll be okay. Despite me taking more damage than what I wanted to on the previous area. Freeze the enemies in this section and then we'll be at Nitro Man. Screw you, Sniper Joe. Whatever the case, we are at Nitro Man. I'm not doing too good on health, but we should be able to defeat him. He takes more damage from the Spike version, a Chill Spike, than from the Liquid version. However, the liquid version freezes him, so use that to your advantage as well. Chill Spike in either form can destroy his wheel cutters. Alright, no! Stupid wheel cutter removed my Chill Spike, threw me all off. Alright, one more hit and we're dead. Let's do this. Alright. That was pretty close. But whatever the case, Nitro Man is down and out, and we are getting ready to get his weapon. Nitro Man's weapon can be kind of useful for a pacifist run, I suppose. You can use it to climb walls and stuff. With all that said and done, we now get Wheel Cutter. And well, that is it for part 2.